You know what? I never learned. I'm gonna still try to kill it. Yep, I already failed to kill it, unless it lasts another round. Unless for some miracle the slime decides to stay the next round, then I've already failed at killing it. Oh my god, I've really already failed. But I'm gonna try anyway. Damn it. It was gonna die. Yeah. Yes, keep using Fizzle because I hate you. Use it on Hero. Damn it. Whatever. Angry. Damn, that would have been nice to use on a metal slime. A freaking critical hit would kill the fucker. It gets easier to kill them later because the main character learns some good metal slime killing moves. Well, everyone does, really. Sort of. Not Yangus, but everyone else. Fuck Yangus. Okay, let's do this for real. Try this a little bit differently this time. Which hurts more? Let's see, there's Fizz, that does 7. Crack hurts more, that's double. First, I'm gonna have them both freaking psych up because this will hurt him pretty damn good. And at the same time, I'm not just hurting him. You can get the 100% tension by psyching up again, but I don't think I can do it just yet. I don't know. It's weird. It only works sometimes. It's like a rare occurrence. 93. More pain. And more pain. You know what? Fuck him. I'm going to attack him head on. Heal myself. I want him to die right now. I don't know how much health he has, but I hope he dies soon. Not soon enough, I guess. Die, you asshole. Well, she's dead, and so is he. Asshole. My God. Whatever, I don't care. We won. As long as we can kill these assholes. Oh yeah, Jessica's now gonna be even more behind. Oh well. That was bullshit. Wisdom by 5. Transfer. What else did we? No, that was it. That was some bullshit right there.